Now let's summarize what we've covered in this lesson. In the segment on connecting voltage sources, we saw that voltage sources can be connected in series, in parallel, and in a combination of series and parallel. In voltage rises and voltage drops, we looked at a series circuit and saw how voltage increases or rises at the voltage source, and how voltage decreases or drops as the electrons flow through a load and give up their energy. In the concept of ground, we saw how circuits are simplified with ground symbols and how ground serves as a reference point when measuring voltage. Finally, in the last segment of this lesson, measuring voltage, we distinguished between analog and digital voltmeters and saw how important it is to observe polarity and range settings when measuring voltage with a voltmeter. In the next lesson, we will study resistance and resistors.